Evan Stechschulte with the out-of-bounds kick toward the goal. Deflected by Alex Late. Alex Seaver with the save. Ottoville ball. Carter Horseman with the pass to Kellen Schlagbaum. Aiming for the goal. Brady first with the stop. More Ottoville action. Quentin Schnipke to Schlagbaum. Schlagbaum going for the goal, but Bursch falling on it to make the save. Now Schnipke dribbling outside. Outside kick attempt stopped again by Bursch. This game ends in a tie. 2-2 between Kalida and Ottoville.